In the 4F squared approach, the word lines and bit lines are rearranged into a more efficient layout. This architecture requires high aspect ratio etch to form channels, which are then filled using atomic layer deposition, or ALD. In addition, a CMOS wafer is bonded to the backside of the array, which requires copper plating. As memory density continues to increase, the shrinking word line runs into a challenge with resistance, creating the need for the atomic layer deposition of a new material, molybdenum. When 2D reaches its scaling limit, the roadmap calls for 3D scaling. Here, the memory cells are effectively rotated by 90 degrees and stacked upwards. This requires high aspect ratio etch through microns of alternating material, akin to channel hole etch in NAND, followed by a lateral etch that forms indentations in each layer that subsequently need to be filled using atomic layer deposition. Innovations like these will enable DRAM density that is equivalent to squeezing 500 million people onto the island of Manhattan.